you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to session 11. Hey, what are you reading?
Well, I'm reading my country singer's Paper Dolls book.
How strangely appropriate, because we're doing a country song this very day in the esteemed company of Mr. Daniel O'Donnell. 10 million records sold to date.
I know, and did you know that in 2015, Daniel became the first artist to have a different album in the British charts for 28 consecutive years?
Woo! Isn't that amazing? Incredible. He's not only such a fantastic singer, he's also a TV presenter and a philanthropist. And I also hear through the grapevine that Daniel's been going around his local care homes, singing to them outside from a safe distance, obviously, to keep them all happy. What a lovely thing to do.
Fantastic.
I know. And so Daniel's here with us today, singing I Love You Because. Here's the man himself to tell you all about it. Bye!
Hi there. Greetings from Donegal. I hope you're all well and staying safe. Magella and myself are pretty much staying in the house, doing a wee bit of gardening, and I'm playing a bit of bridge online, so I'm enjoying that. Anyway, I thought that we'd sing you a wee song. God bless. I love you because you understand, dear, every single thing I try to do. You're always there to lend a helping hand, dear. I love you most of all because you're you. No matter what the world may say, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for the way you never doubt me. I love you most of all because you're you. I love you because my heart is lighter every time I'm walking by your side. I love you because the future's brighter, the door to happiness you've opened wide. No matter what the world may say about me, I know your love will always see me through. I love you for 100,000 reasons, but most of all, I love you 'cause you're. Stay safe and see you again in a few days. God bless. Bye bye. And thanks to all the band for joining in.
Oh, Oh, wasn't that just lovely? That was so nice. Really feel good. Thank you so much, Daniel, for singing with us. It was just...
Thanks, Daniel.
Yeah, thank you.
Warm the hearts of all of us, I'm sure. Well, something we don't normally talk about is that we are a very small charity and everything that we do is completely funding dependent. And we wondered if you really would like to support this work and see it continuing, please click on the donation link below. And, you know, we'd really appreciate that. And tell all your friends, like and subscribe, share, all that stuff. And next week, guys.
We have a singing family joining us.
That'll be really exciting, absolutely, challenging and different for us again. Every week is so different. It's great. And until then.
Keep singing.
Oh.